There must be three features of a technology. First of all, it should be cheap. Second, it should be feasible. You should develop the technology in a participatory and customized way where you sit with them. And the third big thing is, it should be locally repaired. I will give a small example. We are also known for water mills. In 1976, when we talked about water mills, that there were mills in the villages, made by the villages, they used to do flour milling work. The people started making big jokes. They often say that you are going backward when the people are looking ahead. But we strongly believe that this is permanent. Every house has control over it, and there is at least one water mill in every village. They do flour mill work. Now it has become a national project. So in this way, whether it's a matter of recharging the rivers, today our learning from the experiments with nature has brought back the streams. We have recharged the rivers. We can probably bring everything back with the people, villages, wisdom, and of course learning from experiments with nature.